Here's the first pitch to him. Here's a swing, and oh, man! Way out of here! So a two-run homer down the line in right field, his second of the game, as the Indians have now opened up a 5-0 lead.
Well, it seems to me like we've seen this before. His second home run of the ball game, and it would seem to me that he hit that one harder than he did the last one, so he's definitely locked in.